What is up, guys? It is Evan here, also known as Phase Neutron. But today I'm just going to be doing a gameplay. Just a little short one. But yeah, I'm going to be doing a little gameplay, so hope you guys enjoy. If you do, leave a like, comment, and make sure to subscribe. Oh crap. Oh crap. I'm not very good with those. What? That should have killed him. That should have killed him. I hit him with it. I'm doing a little bad right now because I'm actually not good with the DSR. I'm actually a lot better with the ballista, as you can see. Oh my god, this is embarrassing. How am I in phase? I only miss like 10 shots on the guy. Wait, really? So, wait, what? I was gonna say I. Imagine Tomahawk. Oh, yeah, guys. I forgot to tell you, but I joined FaZe on August 12th. That's when I joined FaZe. So I'm like around new. I might make my own G Fuel flavor. I may or may not join the FaZe house because, you know, all those other new FaZe members are joining in. So they might not have room. Maybe not. You might have room. What? As you can see, I'm sucking badly right now. What? Hacker. I'm really hoping I make this trick shot for my trick shot. What? If your sniper would have shot, I could have had the shot off. I really threw my shock charge. What the heck was that? Please hit from... That sucked balls. well, that was my gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed. Just kidding, no, it's not done there. I'm gonna keep playing. See if that's my answer spot. Like, see, I didn't even shoot at him. I, like, shoot right in front of him. And he didn't even walk into my bullet. He just died. So, hold on. I'll be back when I start up the new game. Alright, second game, here we go. Really? Hit marker? Are you serious? Get it! Yeet! Destroy them. Destroy them! Hit marker? Are you actually kidding me? What? I could have had a headshot on him if I did that. That was dope. I just gotta get off quick. Watch. See, just like that. I wanna do that last kill. Dude, why am I getting destroyed right now? Frick you, idiot. Cause I'm really pissing me off right now. Idiots. Oh my god. Are you crapping me? Here we go. Now I'm going ham. Another hellstorm? What? Right on you, boy. I was so excited when FaZe Apex invited me to the clan. I was just sitting there in the lobby, and then all of a sudden I see FaZe Apex, and I'm like, no, that can't be the real one. And then we were doing a free for all too, and he wasn't recording. No, I think he was recording. But if he did, I didn't see the recording. But I was just sitting there free for all. I was winning. And then he won. He started catching up. And at the last shot, I hit a trick shot. And he just sent me a message saying, hey dude, do you want to join FaZe? And I was like, And I just started going crazy. I was like, what? Yes. And he just said, I might change my name to Faith Neutron. This is my name that I still have since I had before Phase Neutron, of course. But yeah, this is my name that I'm having right now when he invited me to a phase. And I've already changed my name like once already. Like I had it and then I changed it. So I have to pay to change my name. So if I want to change my name, I'm gonna have to pay. So I might not change my name. I'm just gonna put phase in my clan tag. There's a lot of phase members out there, but they're not real. Like me. I know you're supposed to put phase in your actual name, not the gamer tag, but since I have to pay and I don't want to pay. I guess I have phase in there, but yeah. Wait, what am I doing? Do what? Alright, well, I'm in a team deathmatch. I don't know why it does that. It always, right when I'm about to join, like, a different lobby, and I'm not even in a lobby. Are you serious? But I'm not even in a lobby, and it just makes me join. I'll be back when it stops. But, yeah, like I said, I may make my own G Fuel flavor. I'm not too sure yet. I just gotta get the money to. But yeah. Where is he? Oh wow. It blowing up didn't even kill me. No way. Come on, bro. But yeah, but I need like not a lot, but I still need a lot of money to like, you know, make a G Fuel flavor. What, I killed him? No way. Like it lagged out bad just now and I still killed him with the quicksilver. Well, I don't know if it was quicksilver. But, yeah. I'll try to hit a trick shot last kill. Usually, I haven't tried hitting trick shot last kill, so. Well, I never got to, because I'm always, like, losing. Okay, is he behind me? Oh, no. That? I swear to God, someone shot at me. Where'd he go? Oh, he went up here. See, I'm starting to lose now. Ah, come on. Please kill him. Oh, I was gonna say, come on, kill him. But yeah, make sure you like the video, subscribe for more content. What's up? What the heck is going on today? Aw, come on. I'm gonna try to use my DSR-50. I usually don't use a DSR-50, but just for today. Not just for today, but you know what I mean.